nation paid tribute to Goa CM Manohar Parrikar, who passed away last night after prolonged illness in Goa. From being an IITian to an ordinary RSS Pracharak, he emerged as the CM and then a top minister in the Modi cabinet. Parrikar is survived by his two sons and their families. The four-time Goa CM was among the few from Goa who made it to national level. Parrikar held defence portfolio in the Modi government since 2014. Till that time, he returned to take over as chief minister's post again. He is remembered as the original Aam Aadmi by fellow politicians, journalists and Goans alike. Parrikar enjoyed a man-next-door image who navigated Goa's politics for two decades and became BJP's crisis man in the coastal state. He enjoyed a long association with RSS since his childhood days. Parrikar was a leader who enjoyed acceptance from all sections of the BJP and beyond too. He played a key role in making BJP a force to reckon with in Goa. There are many accounts of his Spartan lifestyle. Security personnel seeing him arriving at the airport in rickshaw, carrying his own luggage, wearing rumpled bush shirts and chappals in North Block. His health started deteriorating in February 2018 and he was first admitted to Mumbai's Leelavati Hospital. He was flown to the US in the first week of March last year, where he remained admitted at hospital till June.
कि परिकर जी का कल स्वर्गवास हुआ, सारे देश में मातम का माहौल है, विशेषकर भारतीय जनता पार्टी का। उधमपुर कठुआ डोडा संसदीय क्षेत्र के प्रतिनिधि होने के नाते मुझे विशेषकर इस बात का भी उल्लेख करना है कि इस क्षेत्र को लेकर के परिकर जी हमारे साथ बहुत ज़्यादा, उन्होंने हमारे लिए बड़ी फराखदिली से हमारा सदा सहयोग किया। बसोली के इतिहास के साथ, इस संसदीय क्षेत्र के इतिहास के साथ, और अटल सेतु जो कि उत्तर भारत का अपने ढंग का सबसे पहला अपने ढंग का पुल है, उसके माध्यम से मनोहर पारिकर जी का नाम सदा के लिए इस क्षेत्र के इतिहास के साथ जुड़ गया। उनकी कमी हमें सदा महसूस होगी।